The bomb detonated during Operation Ivy Mike had a yield of 10.4 megatons. This was more than 500 times the yield of the atomic bomb that was dropped on Hiroshima. The success of the Ivy Mike test signaled a new era in the nuclear arms race between the US and the Soviet Union. In the post-Cold War era, we truly find ourselves at a crossroads between life and extinction. Find part 3 in the comments.